it's really cool to see the different athletes, different body types, and see this new generation now. Mm-hmm. That's going to be coming soon and make Dillashaw look a little slower, let's say. You know, 2-3 years from now, there's some kid in the middle of nowhere that's going to come out.
And I can't imagine that, but I know you're right.
It's going to happen. Fighting out of Searcy, Arkansas. Here's the reigning, undisputed, B3 featherweight champion. Bryce, the Nasty Mitchell.
Good, I love that. It's a fight, baby. Bryce ain't playing around. Multiple big knees to the body. Bryce is relentless when he's going for this. Tenacious. What we were just talking about, wrestlers. Bryce is all over him.
Mitchell's looking for the rear naked choke. He's got a lot.